All right, this is a strange story here. A Lubbock man facing jail time, you can't make this stuff up, after stealing some college girls' underwear. 37-year-old Jackie Parker pleading guilty yesterday. So back in 2021, he broke into a Lubbock home of several Texas Tech sorority girls. He did steal electronics, several pairs of underwear. He then came back hours later, started to harass one of the girls with her personal information. Parker said alcohol made him do it. He was sentenced to 25 years in prison.